ये हिंदुस्तान के सम्मान का है। A very pleasant morning to one and all present here. Respected principal ma'am, vice principal sir, worthy teachers and all my dear friends. I am Prashansa Tiwari of class 6th standing here before you to give a short speech on Independence Day. We all have gathered here to celebrate this great national event, our Independence Day. India got its independence on 15th August 1947 from the British rule. After freedom, we got all the rights in our own nation, our motherland. We all should feel proud that and admire our fortune that we took birth on the land of an independent India. History of slave India reveals everything that how our ancestors had worked hard and suffered all the brutal behavior of the Britishers. We cannot imagine by sitting here that how hard it was to get independence for India. How hard it was to get the independence for India. We all have all the rights. That's because our ancestors had worked hard. It took lives of many freedom fighters and several decades of struggle from 1857 to 1947. Freedom is a gift given by our freedom fighters. An Indian soldier, Mangal Pandey, in the British force, has raised his voice against the Britishers for the independence of India. Later, many great freedom fighters came ahead and struggled and spent their whole life only for getting freedom. We can never forget the sacrifices of Bhagat Singh, Khudiram Bose and Chandrasekhar Azad, who had lost their lives in their early age just for fighting for the country. How can we ignore all the struggles of Gandhiji and Netaji? Gandhiji was a great Indian personality who taught the Indians a big lesson of non-violence. He was the one and only person who led India to get freedom with the help of non-violence. Finally, the result of long years of struggle came in front when, in 15th August 1947, when India got independence. मैं हिंदू हूँ तू मुस्लिम है. मैं हिंदू हूँ तू मुस्लिम है. हैं दोनों इंसान. हैं दोनों इंसान. ले तू मेरी गीता पढ़ ले. ले तू मेरी गीता पढ़ ले. मैं पढ़ लूँ तेरी कुरान. इस स्वतंत्रता दिवस के अवसर पर. इस स्वतंत्रता दिवस के अवसर पर है बस मेरा एक ही अरमान. एक थाली में खाना खाए सारा हिंदुस्तान. एक थाली में खाना खाए सारा हिंदुस्तान. वी आर सो लकी दैट आवर एंसेस्टर्स हैव गिवन अस अ लैंड ऑफ पीस एंड हैप्पीनेस वेयर वी कैन स्लीप द होल नाइट विदाउट एनी फियर एंड एंजॉय आवर होल डे इन आवर स्कूल और होम. Our country is developing very fast in each and every field, which was almost impossible before the freedom. Bhara nahi jo bhavon se, bhara nahi jo bhavon se, behti jisme ras dhare nahi, wah hriday nahi wah patthar hai, jisme swadesh ka pyare nahi, wah hriday nahi wah patthar hai, jisme swadesh ka pyare nahi. जिसमें स्वदेश का प्यारे नहीं. Our country is developing very fast. We are going ahead in each and every field and sports like Olympics, Commonwealth Games and Asian Games. We have the full right to choose our government and enjoy the highest democracy in the world. Yes, we are free and have complete freedom. However, we should not understand ourselves free of our responsibilities towards our country. As being a responsible citizen of the country, we should be ready to handle any kind of emergency condition in our country. Freedom in mind, faith in words, pride in our souls. Let's salute the nation. Let's salute the nation. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.